might sound a little silly, but you know I'd love you really. If they kill you, then they kill me. Raise your mics up if you feel me. Nobody love you like me, except for Pac and Biggie. What a pity, it's a damn shame when your own city don't show no committee, no support, no financial backup. Cause love is what they lack up. So MCs wanna act up until they get slapped up. And then they tell me pack up that Canada is not the place for me, and that the music industry is not quite what it used to be. But I tell them I'ma spit until they get used to me. They stab you in the back, shot you in the face, cheated on you, lied to you, even got them using you for crime to base. They blame you for the murder rate. Why you think certain rappers got sent to the pearly gates on early dates? Don't need to tell you anymore, just look for yourself. I write cause I love you, and not for the wealth. If I die before you, would you bury me in the dark? Or would you let me shine? Would you really take it to heart and leave me behind? Or would you try to finish my start and execute my rhymes? In due time, I'ma make you mine, cause you make me feel alive when I feel like dying. I place so many tears in my whip when I feel like crying. And dear mama always keeps a thug smiling. Listen to 10 crack commandments when I'm hustling. And pardon the noise from Shaqib when I'm struggling. The government and politicians don't know who they fuck with. I ride for hip hop, goddamn, I love it. I even took time to write a silly song about you. I find it silly, cause most people don't understand truth. It's just me and you, pen and pad in this little booth. I'm hip hop, and it's been that since a little youth. Yeah. Sing it to them, girl. Hip hop for life.
All about you.
Underground hardcore rap shit.